Look at that. There's 8 of them in there. So soft, and they got no scent glands, developed scent glands yet, so we can't spray, thank goodness. So I suspect what has happened is that Mama's left them because they're now getting too rowdy, and they're on their own. That's what nature does. You're on your own, buddy. I don't think Mama's coming home. Where they are, under this little mudroom here. All 8 of those little babbies. Where's your mama gone, huh? So what happens with these little skunks? Is when they get to be mischievous like this, and they're bugging Mum and they're running around all over the place. Just one night, Mum will just take off, and these little guys have to forage for themselves. And yeah, they're basically driven by hunger. As I said, there were 8 of them, and I suspect this is the last little critter. Tell you, they sure are cute when they're like this. Anyway, you can see his little tail going up. But they don't have any skunk yet. Any skunk smell. Bye-bye, little fella. I'm sure you'll figure it out.